That's good.
Currently funded by ADRA. Yeah, ADRA all day. Thank you very much. Seventh Day Adventist, Minas.
And we're part of the I-58 team.
We're students from the Auckland Seventh Day Adventist High School, and we are taking part in the ican58 program.
We're loading up our trucks so we can go give us our food. ican58.
We can. We're here.
We're here to help the community and make it happen. Hopefully it doesn't rain. And good hunting.
When we wanted to give them the food, there was all these little children, and the lady was just really grateful, and she said, we have it really bad at the moment and with all the little kids, and so we decided to give them more than one bag, and they were just really grateful and just said, God bless you guys and thank you so much, you really made our day.
That God has planted us as a church right here in South Auckland, because we just believe that the darker the night, the brighter the light.